I'm interested in football facts and have recently been wondering why there are so many teams that have a prefix or suffix similar to other teams. For instance, why are there so many United or Real teams? What I found out is essential information to all soccer or football fans. Let me tell you why, and let's get started with the United. There are many United teams, with Manchester United probably being the most famous. The real reason teams were named United is because many times they were a result of two or more teams joining together to form bigger clubs. Manchester United were not actually a merged club, but Newcastle United was created by the merger of Newcastle West End and Newcastle East End in 1892. In Germany, there are also United teams with Eintracht, as in Eintracht Frankfurt, meaning unity, and also the Arabic Al-Ittihad means union, as in Saudi Arabia's Al-Ittihad and the UAE's Al-Ittihad Kaaba Sports Club, amongst others. Real is the Spanish word that means royal. It was used by clubs in Spain who got royal support from the King of Spain. The most notable clubs with the name include Real Madrid, Real Sociedad, Real Betis, and Real Zaragoza. There are also other royal teams such as Royal Antwerp FC in Belgium. We have many teams around the world that are quite simply and logically named after the place they play. For example, Manchester City. And there are some teams that don't even have the city and just have the city, town or village name, such as Barcelona. There are also many towns such as Huddersfield Town. In the UK, we have counties, which are a little bit like states or regions, and sometimes football teams use this in their team name, as is the case with Derby County. The US and Australia like their coasts, with teams like the Central Coast Mariners and the Florida Gulf Coast. There are many teams from the former Soviet Union that have team names associated with the olden communist era working departments from where they recruited their players. For example, CSKA. If a team has CSKA in its title, such as CSKA Sofia or CSKA Moscow, the team were formed with members of the armed forces. From the Greek word meaning power, or power in movement, we get dynamo. This was used in team names associated with Soviet security structures, such as the KGB, NKVD, and MVD. Hailing from the Soviet Union, once again, Shakhtar teams, such as Donetsk, were made from miners. There are several clubs made up from railroad workers, and their football clubs will include the word locomotive in their names. Torpedo in the name indicates that it was once part of the Soviet Republican VSS Trud, automobile manufacturer industries. Nobody knows for sure why the automobile plant team adopted this name. Some say it's what they called a certain car part in those days. Some say it's simply supposed to represent speed, a concept very important in the automobile industry. Zenit, as in Zenit St. Petersburg, comes from zenith, meaning the time at which something is most powerful or successful. For some reason, this is what they called teams that represented military industrial plants and factories. Spartak, for East European teams, indicates that the team was originally part of the Soviet Spartak Sports Society, or an equivalent. Spartacus, the former leader of the slaves in the Third Servile War, was the inspiration and reason the society was originally named. Obviously, after the fall of the Soviet Union, the name stuck, but the recruitment policies of these teams changed significantly. There are numerous teams that are, or were, company-owned, such as Red Bull Salzburg, Bayer Leverkusen, or PSV. With football being an upper-class sport originally played in public schools in the UK before being exported around the world, it's not strange to have so many academic connotations in club names. Any team with old boys in the title was made up of ex-students from the education establishment, like Newell's Old Boys. Academic, polytechnic, university and students all reference education or education establishments. Football is a young person's game, and so to name your team accordingly would certainly have helped your club grow after its formation. There are many teams like Boca Juniors and Juventus that follow this line. If a team has a day of the week in its title, it's because this is the day that team would play on, because of their players' working week. For example, Sheffield Wednesday, The club was so named because it was on Wednesdays that the founding members had their day off work. Many clubs have the year of their establishment in the name, such as 1860 Munich and St. Gallen 1879. Have you ever wondered why teams might be called Rovers, Wanderers or Nomads? Well, the answer is quite simple when you think about it. When these clubs were formed, they had no home ground and so had to move around and play on other teams' grounds. Similar to Rovers and Wanderers, teams that initially started as Rangers typically had no fixed home ground. For example, QPR played at an amazing 20 different grounds before they eventually settled at Loftus Road in 1917. There are many international teams that are so called because at the time of their formation, there was more than likely an international mixture of migrant workers that made up the team. For example, Inter Milan, Internazionale, and Sport Club Internazionale. Ali is Arabic for national, and many Middle East teams have this in their titles. Ancient cities such as Corinth and Sparta and their inhabitants have inspired names such as Sparta Prague and Corinthians. There are many club names containing a reference to Ajax the Great and Ajax the Lesser. If a team has Slavia in its title, these teams would have formed originally just with Slavic players. There are many teams around the world with rivers in their names for obvious reasons related to their locations, such as Argentina's River Plate and Portugal's Rio Ave. Several teams around the world have cardinal compass point directions in their title, and this once again is down to geography and the location of the team. Examples of these include Levante, meaning east, and Preston North End. Several teams are named after or related to saints, such as Sao Paulo, St. Johnson and Santos. Celtic is used mostly by clubs founded by and for the members of the Irish diaspora. The name of Celta de Vigo did not come from the Irish diaspora, but instead was inspired by the ancient Celtic presence in the club's home region of Galicia. Albion is a name that is an ancient term for Britain and comes from the Latin word albus, meaning white, which is in reference to the White Cliffs of Dover. In England, we have Brighton and Hove Albion, Burton Albion, and West Bromwich Albion. Whilst in Scotland, there are Albion Rovers and FC Stirling Albion. The Olympics and the Olympic ideal were very popular at the turn of the 20th century, and it's easy to understand the use of the Olympic tag to help describe the club's ideology. Racing team names are simply because the club was formed near to a horse racing ground. Gymnastic or athletic are traditional names for a football club coming initially from track and field clubs. You will see in the Brazilian leagues the word regatta in several teams. This is popular because the teams were formed out of rowing clubs in the country. Hapoel is Hebrew for the worker, an Israeli sport association with links to trade unionism. Rapid means fast in Latin. The name was apparently first used by a German club, Berliner FC Rapid, who were formed in 1893. Rapid Vienna are well known for their fans inspiring Rapid Viertelstunde, or rhythmic clapping that lasts 15 minutes. Let's finish off with some quite unique team names and the story behind them, such as Grasshopper Club Zurich. The origin of Grasshopper's name is unknown, although the most common explanation refers to its early players' energetic post-goal celebration, and their style of play was nimble and energetic. Millonarios FC were originally named in the 1930s because they contracted expensive Argentinian players. Nottingham Forest had taken the name from the city crest, which shows a tree, symbolic of the tales of Robin Hood. Legend says that he used to rob the rich and give to the poor from Sherwood Forest, which is close to Nottingham. Tottenham Hotspur are named after Sir Harry Hotspur, who featured in William Shakespeare's Henry IV. He was a soldier and fierce fighter. The London club adopted his name for the title of their club. Aston Villa are so called because they play in Aston, an area of Birmingham, and at the time there was a large house or villa nearby where they played. As I said at the start of this film, I love football facts. Let me know in the comments below if there are any names that I've missed or any interesting football club names that you know of. There are many football fans who need to know about this film, so please share it with them. If you are interested in sport, please check out my 5-star rated book with thousands of the best sports facts and jokes. It's available online and in all good bookshops. Please check out my library of films, and if you've enjoyed this film, please give it a thumbs up and also hit the like button. Also, it's a very good idea to subscribe to my channel. This is important for a couple of reasons. It helps me with YouTube and also makes me happy. See you soon with a new film. Bye now.